The Bully Ray Dog Stopper Umbrella is made of reinforced metal spokes for durability. This heavy-duty umbrella also features a handle grip for easy carrying. It also has a loop for hanging. Do not use this loop to carry the umbrella. It could result in injury from being pulled down by the dog. Carry this umbrella as part of your everyday routine. Readily available safety gear is important should you be approached by a dog or a pack of dogs. If a canine has approached, pop your umbrella before entering its yard or space. If the popping action startles the dog, proceed to enter the yard. If a dog is approaching while you are in its yard, hold the dog stopper umbrella out in front of you. When the dog is about 10 feet away, pop the umbrella open and shut several times. If this is effective in startling the dog, follow the dog while popping the umbrella for several more feet. If the dog comes back, chase them off by popping the umbrella again. If the umbrella causes the dog to become aggressive, do not enter the yard. Should you have to turn your back on the dog, open the umbrella and lay it behind you as a warning to the canine to keep its distance. Not every dog will back down from a popping umbrella, but most will. Dogs will bite the first thing they come to, and this umbrella will ensure that it's not your limbs or other body part. For ordering and more information about this and other Bully Ray products and offers, please visit our products page on our website at www.bullyray.com. You can also reach us toll-free at 888-777-DOGS.